Today we are here with the champion of New Year Open 2019, Grandmaster Deepthan Ghosh. Congratulations, Deepthan.
Thank you so much.
How was your tournament?
Okay, the start was not exactly what I was looking forward to. It was the game was a bit of mess. I was actually worse at a point of time, but somehow managed to equalize and end. I was a pawn up in a weekend game, but it was a draw. After that, I felt that there are still many more rounds to go and I should start focusing. It helped and I got back into the top in like the next 4 or 5 rounds. Today, the last 2 rounds was crucial for me because I was playing against International Master Sumakh Palit, which was an interesting game and it was a Karokan defense. The Queen's Cross got exchanged in the start, but I think I had a better end game, which I gradually won. And the last round game, I just took a draw because I knew I was the champion with that.
Yesterday against Coastal, there was quite a sharp game, right?
Yeah, it was a Catalan, open Catalan, the Queen C2 A6 A4 variation. I think he misplayed the opening, after which I got a clear edge and I pushed the kingside pawns and his kingside opened up and I got a huge attack, which led to my victory.
Before winning this tournament, you won 2 consecutive Chessbase Online Blitz tournaments. So what are your thoughts about it?
Okay, it feels good to win 2 consecutive Blitz tournaments. This time I think I was a bit lucky to win, unlike the previous one. I think I lost the 5th round against Kartikeyan, after which I was 4 out of 5, but then I think I won 4 in a row and I was 9 out of 8. Then I drew my last game against Ratnakaran and we were joint winners along with Chidambaram Arvind.
So you ended 2018 on a high note and started 2019 with a blast. So what's next for you?
Okay, my classical rating in 2018 was not decreased about 12 points. So 2018 was not that a good year for me. I hope 2019 goes well for me. And I'm playing Delhi Open next, so I hope to do well there.
I hope you will do well in Delhi Open and your future tournaments and you will have a fantastic 2019.
Thank you,
Deepthan, for speaking with Chessbase India.
Thank you.